Tigers recover on the 30-yard line. It'll be first and 10, breaking the ball. Christian Elliott on the carry. Pick up on a couple, it'll be second down and 8. Mitchell Hicks on the keeper. We're on third down for the Tigers. Mitchell Hicks on the carry. He'll pick up a Tiger first down. Flag on the play, false start on the offense. Still a 5-yard penalty. Repeat first down. Incomplete pass intended for number 2, Colin Baker. We're on second down and long for the Tigers. Number 4, Kenneth Jackson on the carry. For the third down and short for the Tigers. Christian Elliott picks up a first down for the Tigers. Mitchell Hicks with the keeper. He's second down and 3 for the Tigers.
Christian Elliott breaks free. And he'll score the touchdown for the Tigers. Another false start on the offense. Former president's no good. Yeah, Anthony Hayward Foster set the kickoff for the Tigers. First and 10 for the Trojans at the 49-yard line. Anthony Hayward Foster, Jeremiah Harris, tackle in the backfield. That'll bring up fourth down for the Trojans. turnover on down. So it'll be first down, Tiger ball, at the 49-yard line. Tyler Jones on the carry. Timeout, Mariano. He's second down for the Tigers. Mitchell Hicks on the carry, bring a third down and short for the Tigers. Flag on the play. False start on the offense. It'll be third down. Flag on the play. Personal foul, face mask on the defense. Five-yard penalty will be a first down, break it. Christian Elliott on the kick. Keep on hunt on the carry. Be a first down for the Titans.
timeout break. Jeremiah Harris on the carry. Pick up of about five. He's second down and five for the third down and five for the Tigers. Jackson makes something out of nothing. He'll bring up third down and short for the Tigers. Tyler Jones on the carry, picks up a first down. However, there is a flag on the play. Blocking the back on the offense. Long play. Be fourth down for the Tigers. Fourth and long. It'll be first down, Mariano, backed up inside their own 10-yard line. Flag on the play. False start on the offense.
short carry on play. We'll bring up second down and about 14 for Marianne. Tigers on the stop, we'll bring up fourth down for Marianne. After the Marianne punt, it'll be first and 10 for the Tigers on the 42-yard line. Christian Elliott breaks loose again, and he will score the Tigers' touchdown. Two-point conversion is good. Kenneth Jackson on the carry.
Still up there, 1 hour. Yeah, Church.
Uh-huh. What?
It'll be first and 10 for the Trojans on the 29-yard line.
Is that one of our parents? Yeah. Where's she at now? What section? Remember? Uh-huh.
I'm
gonna have James finish recording up to halftime. I'm gonna come on over there. All right.
Should, no need to be.
Right. Hold on just a second.
They were outside of you.
Number 45, Kyle Halliburton, with the tackle in the backfield. They put up third down for the Trojans.
You might have to move this every now and then. Like if they took over that way too far, you might pick the whole thing up in order to be able to be with it over that way.
Okay.
And the same thing about over.
Okay.
About if they get down that way, just move over here.
Okay.
Might as well in pull.
Yeah, I'll pick it up.
You see what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
All
right. We'll be first down for the Trojans.
I'll come back at halftime.
Okay.
Go to see what's going on.
Yes, sir.
Number 2 on the carry picks up another first down for the Trojans. Thank you. Patu picks up another first down for the Trojans. Pass is intercepted by Kenneth Jackson. He has one man to beat, and he will go all the way. Touchdown, Tigers. Two-point conversion is no good. Ball is recovered by Mariana at the 47-yard line. It'll be first and 10 for the Trojans. Host the Lions with a tackle in the backfield. Will be second down for the Trojans. Two on the carry, dragged out by Ronnie Bird. Tackle in the backfield by number 3, Jaden Durham. Gonna bring up 4th down for the Trojans. After the punt, the Tigers will take over at the 21-yard line. It'll be 1st and 10. Tyler Jones on the carry. He'll pick up another Tiger 1st down. It's on the carry. Good short gain, 2nd down for the Tigers. Official timeout. Andrew Blair. Mitchell Hicks with the keeper. And he could go all the way. Touchdown, Tigers. Thank you. two-point conversion is good. Number two on the carry for Mariana picks up a first down for the Trojans. Number three, Janet Durham on the tackle. We're playing on second down and short for the Trojans. Timeout, Mariana. Two on the carry. Pass is intercepted by the Tigers. Flag on the play. Good block in the back on the Tigers. Be first and 10 for the Tigers. introduce to the keeper. Get a first down for the Tigers. Timeout on the field. Flag on the play, holder on the offense. Backwards. Two on the return. It's flag on the play. Number two on the carry, tackled by a gang of Tigers. It'll be third down for the Trojans.
Backwards.
Second passes completely. Number 4th down for the Trojans. That'll be a turnover on downs. First down, Tigers. It'll be first and 10 for the Tigers at the 30-yard line. Number 7, Tyler Jones on the carry. Number 24, Sylvester Anderson with the carry. He picks up a Tiger first down. Christian Elliott on the short carry. He's second down for the Tigers. Tyler Jones with the catch, and he takes it inside the 5-yard line. It'll be first and goal for the Tigers. Kevon Hunt with the touchdown for the Tigers. Thank you.
two-point conversion is good by Mitchell Hicks.
We lost two or three Googles. I mean, pretty good.
Well, kid, you kind of yeah. In Fort City playing this summer. He's
great. Yeah, he went to Louisiana. Down there, college down there.
Yeah, we went to the place a few times, bro. He was down there. We kind of got a good relationship. I like the kid. Real good kid. Got his head on.
He's always been good with his education and sports. So it's always been a plus.
Yeah, I told him, man, he got a chance to do something. He got a chance to make it. If he keep working on and stay off, he fell at first.
That's it.
He got all the tools, man.
He's got
like a way going down there, but he kind of gave me that blueprint. I'm trying to do the same thing here, but I know he's so diligent and work out so much.
Yeah.
It's just hard for me to do with a lot of these guys play football, track.
Mm-hmm. He started with groundwork, some of the fundamental stuff that they needed to do that they wasn't doing.
Yeah.
And it really did.
Now the main thing is he got those guys to buy in.
Oh yeah.
I like how they act and care of themselves.
Oh yeah.
That's the thing. Can't be no can't be a thug again out here trying to.
We tell it all the time.
Yeah, like man, you gotta be one or the other.
Yeah, that was.
That's the clearing to call themselves running away from y'all. y'all when they came to our conference. Because I think they, they were trying to run away from y'all, and then they knew they couldn't help get over that hump. You knew y'all were early, getting over them, so they dropped down. But see, I don't want them off the hook coming that line coming. I mean, they had one of that
shit. Now Marvel won. Marvel had a good team, too.
Yeah, they did. They just choked in the regionals. You can't choke like that with a team like that.
I remember we got a guy by the name of And so the cool heads, you know, on the court, you gotta have them.
Pass is intercepted by number 2, Colin Baker. The Tigers will take over at the 45-yard line. Jeremiah Harris on the carry, and it's another Titan touchdown. Number 2 on the return for the Trojans. Colin Baker with the tackle in the backfield.
intercepted by Ronnie Bird. It'll be the Tigers' ball, first and 10 on the 20-yard line. Jimmy Neal on the top. Thank you.
Pass is incomplete. Bring a fourth down for the Trojans. That's your ball game. Marietta 0, your Brinkley Tigers 50.